it to go online because I hate myself. Bing, bing. Oops, I forgot to turn on Twitch alerts. Hold on. Oh, look at stuff. Like, alright. Hi, everyone. Welcome to the stream. Today, before I start, I have a few announcements that's going to be ingrained in the very thoughts of this world. So, first I'd like to get off of... Hey, Nerditude, I'm making the announcement now for what... You already know what happened, because I love my... I absolutely love myself. So... I have an announcement to make, because I said I was going to upload, the Civilization 5, the whole video, on my YouTube channel. If you don't know that I have a YouTube channel, go check it out. I think link is in Twitch description, I believe. It should be. It's just for my full streams. It's just in case you want to catch up on Asagao Academy or my Civilization 5. I already know what game I'm playing next. It's going to be, not Super Paper Mario, it's going to be Paper Mario Thousand Year Door after my Civ game. That's gonna be a lot of fun, because I'm gonna go through it kind of blind, and Paper Mario is my favorite franchise of all time. Next to Pokemon. Anyways, so, where the hell is that Civ video, huh? Where the hell is that Civ video? Well, I'll show you. I actually do have it uploaded, by the way. I do have it uploaded. Right there. But do you see something wrong with it? Copyright appeals. It was copyrighted. It was fucking copyrighted. Oh, but let's look at it more. Appeal and process. Let's look. 21 fucking copyright ID claimed. 21 on that one video. My fucking god. Now some of them, I'll give them some credit, some of them have already responded and already say, yeah, we made a mistake, sorry about it. Here, I'll even show you. I got an email saying, good news, after reviewing, this happened to three, but they don't show it for some reason, but good news, after your claim is released. Yay! This is my email, by the way. But three said, we're sorry, we fucked up. But one, nah, that's our music. No, that's our music. And they've reinstated the claim. This time asking for my legal information. Wow. They asked for my fucking and I had to fill it out because I'd be like, this is the part where they say fucking sue me. And I had to I basically call their bluff and say fucking sue me. So yeah. That's why the Civ 5 video isn't up. I actually haven't even touched the title or description of it yet, because I usually do that before I make it go live. But still, 21 claims on one fucking video. And it's unlisted, by the way. The views that are on it are me and the people who watched it to make sure that, oh, this is just a playthrough of somebody's game. So, long story short, I'm not going to be playing... I'm going to have Civilization 5... with no music today, because I don't want to go through this again. I'm not saying I'm in the wrong or anything, but because there's so many claims on this one video, I don't want to go through it again. So I'm going to turn the music off today, and that's what we're going to do. So you know what? You came here to watch Civ 5. I'm going to give you Civ 5. All right, let's move everything around. I had that all set up and everything. Kill me. Alright, let's get... I gotta turn off the music for Civ 5. Whoop-dee-daisy. So, that video will not be going live until, like, this video that's being, quote-unquote video, this stream that's being, recorded now will not go live until the first video is able to go up, so my channel's on hold for a bit. Civ. There you are. How's it going, nerds? Fuck. So, I have to go to options, turn off music. Lovely fucking time. Actually, you know what? I'll just upload this video because people need an explanation why the first video is not out yet. And I need a video on my channel. The last video I had was Asagao. See, I can say it right. Here comes the load of the game. Fucking love it. Anyways, I'm quite excited. So let's talk about my day. Well, today, I had sushi. If you checked on my Twitter, I did a little bit of my showing up sushi that looked like fucking garbage. whatever. I'm still mad. They still shouldn't be claiming it. That's the thing. Come on, Game One. Anyways, so I made sushi for me and my dad today. My mom, why not my mom? She doesn't like sushi, so she went out and got her own dinner. Here, I'll just mute it for now, because it's just loading. As you can see by the black abyss that you see in front of you. So yeah, that was my day. I'm just gonna mute it for now as I interface video audio. No music. Ah! if you just noticed, the music accidentally went to 100% and blasted my ears. Alright, now there's no more music, except... Alright, multiplayer. No, I'm not back! Single player, load. And string damped. Alright! So, no music, so I'll have to keep you all entertained. Beyond. No music? I think you mean Max music. Kill me. Anyways, I should refill my water. I don't have water. I ate a lot of sushi tonight. We had a buffet going. Like, I had shrimp and chicken. Like, I fried shrimp, but we already had the pre-cooked chicken. So I just like doop-a-doop-a-doom. Anyways, so Paper Mario and the Thousand Year Door. That will be my next playthrough. I think it would be best because I love the Paper Mario series. And I've never played through... What was it? The Thousand Year Door. I've never played through Thousand Year Door. Alright, let's get started. Continue my journey. Alright, so... Last time. ignore the names! I forgot these were my names. So... Thousand Year Door is easily one of the best in the series. I will have to see, because my all-time favorite game of all time is Super Paper Mario, which is universally hated, which is sad, but, you know. Anyways, okay, next turn. Anyways, so last time we were off, I took over. This guy was trying to settle in the middle of an area where I wanted to settle, so I killed them, and then took, and he was like, I declare war on you. I'm like, alright, and I kill him. Because he only had one country, and I sent all my army guys and destroyed him. So I got his buff. So right now, I'm just filling up the land. Seems to be going good. We're gonna go for, like, science... I don't know. Antwerp might be a good one to go after. Fuck off. Oh, good, you're done. Let's put you over there. Industrialization already? Holy fuck, man. I kind of want to do that. Let's see. Let's see where I'm at. Renaissance. Yeah, I'm already almost in the industrial era. Holy fuck. People still haven't entered the medieval era yet. I love playing as Korea. Korea is too OP. Let's do... Let's do gunpowder for now. Whoa, there's some land up here? Oh, it's like one island. Alright, build up. I need some more production. Anyway, so that was my fucking day. I wake up to all these copyrighted claims. No, I was yesterday, but... Anyways. Ooh, tree time! Mmm! I'm gonna kill you.
하지만 아주 아까 시간
How about you fucking don't spy on me? I gotta check with the other guys too. They like to spy too. Hey, bitch!
Μέλημα!
We can be friends.
Ουδήποτε.
I will kill you, bitch. I do not like you. I will destroy everything you own. My reign of terror will never end. Alright, let's see if I can find him here. No. Maybe here. Only there? Fine. We could be friends. 10 seconds later. I'm gonna kill that bitch. I'm a horrible person. I'm sorry, nuditude. Nuditude. Oh, I fucking love myself. Buttland, let's buy some tiles. Oh good, the Wall of China has been fixed. It used to like be derpy and come up here for some reason. More land for the blood gods! I have like barely any fishing. I think I'll take over these guys because they seem like a good spot to absorb. Yeah, let's do that. It'll be something to do. Yeah, this game is just basically me saying, oh, let's be friends. Next, 10 seconds later, I want you dead. Okay, go build a farm. Actually, no, I want production. Look at those fuckers! They're doing my whales! Mayo wants more happiness. And only happiness can be gained by taking over the world. How about build a lumber mill instead? I'll build like a road towards them and then set a bunch of troops in there. They're doing your whales, you. Oh no! What will I do without my plenty of gold? I think I have him trapped over here. Because he keeps going back and forth. Poor little guy. Mine, you little bastards, mine! Ugh, it's so fucking boring without the music, but there's nothing I can do. Hey, discover gunpowder. Let's choose a research. I want to do acoustics next. Let's do acoustics. Okay. I'm just waiting on my workers. And then I'm gonna upgrade all my units. I'm gonna see if I can go for domination victory, because I haven't done that ever. I've tried before, but you know. I will fucking destroy you. I will fucking end you. Oh good, you're done. Let's see. Okay, I can buy tiles there. Ooh, go get that iron done. One thing you could do before next time you stream Civ is set up a playlist of royalty-free songs and have that playing instead of the in-game music. I could. I could do that now, actually. Royal. This is always fun. Royalty free music song list. Monster Cats is usually that, but Monster Cats doesn't really. Let's see YouTube. Let's see if it has any. Top 10 royalty free music. Sure, why not? Fuck off. It's. Whoa. Yeah, that's some crap music right there, so never mind. Fuck it, I'll just. I'll just deal with it. I can keep you guys entertained enough. I can play Monster Cat. They usually are pretty chill about playing their music.
Where should I put you? Let you go. Over there. Oh no.
I don't think I'm building that, am I? No. A bank. Get to more of the banks. Bank. Go to the marsh. Look at that fucking piece of shit down there. Stealing my technology. What the fuck, man? I will end you. Do you know that? This whole continent will be mine. That's you, Joe. Oh, you're just telling me that you're they're trying to build something. Okay. Not now. Damn, Antwerp, you look salty as fuck. Let's see. Let's build a harbor. Crap. It's very, very early for a nuke. Give me money. Give me a lot of science. Science! My mom suggested that I take a break from streaming today. I told her to shut her face. I'm tired as fuck. AKA, I'm tired as fuck. And I'm trying my best. Always do your best. Do your best. Do your best. Do it every day. Do your best. Do your best. Do it every day. Always do your best. Oh, wait! What am I doing? No! Excerpt. If Civ 6 does not have steam-powered nukes for the early ages, I'm throwing a riot. Really, no. You of all people. Have you even played Civ before? I don't even know if you have. I have never too. I should upgrade my units.
Do it every day.
Oh yeah, founding city of the holy city for the religion of rare pepes. I'm a little cunt, that's what I am. Oh, right, I was gonna upgrade all my units.
Religion it is. Oh,
I'm not really focusing on religion, it's just kind of there. Anyways, this game's amazing without music, is it not? Legally, I could play the music. that boyism is rising quickly to take over your rare Pepes. Fucking chat, man.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna just upload this Civ 5 thing and just be like, hey, the first part is kind of destroyed for now, but it will come to pass eventually. It just takes patience. Like, the most it's gonna be is a month. Like, that's how much it's gonna be. Good. Now, go build more. I demand more shit! Why are you even bothering to move that? You should sell it. Malamore is in awe of me! Well, damn, son! You should be. Damn fucking straight, son. You should be. Antwerp's the investors. I'm going. Fucking cunt, you're next. You're fucking next, Emma. You know what? I'm coming after you. I'm gonna get Quebec City, and I'm coming after you. You keep stealing my technologies. How about I steal your country? Huh? Would you like that, you bitch? I have to save up a lot of money. Just you wait. I'm coming at you full force. Fucking tribal ass wearing Mayans. Ah! Oxford University. Let's get two walls. Next turn. I'm such an angry cunt at this game. How dare you put your missionaries here? I will take, not only will I kill them, but I will take over your entire country. Jesus fucking Christ, I am savage as shit. Angry cunts are the best kind of cunts. Yeah, you can go for that. Global theory, oh, let's make the castle. Hey, Oxford University will be put in Buttland. Woo! Let's get it. I'm in the industrial era. A spy has been recruited. Well, guess what you're doing? Where are you? Oh, fuck. I don't know what its capital is. Okay. Wait, no. So it has to be the other one. Yes, there it is. Choose a production. That's a lot. So, let's build an armory. He graduated of Oxford of Buttland. Alright, so now I have diplomats in both the cities. Just you fucking wait, I will end you. Alright, you're done, so you can No. Did Do your best, do your best, do it every day. Do your best, do your best, do it every day.
Architecture.
Woo! Scientific theory. Well, fuck, let's just work on other shit first, because I don't really need it. How do you work on the fucking wine, man? I will fucking end the Mayans. Whether it's the I'm not even sure if they're Mayans, but they look like Mayans, so I'm gonna call them that. Oh, damn, look at my happiness. What? Work faster, you little shit. The beautiful land of Megtopia will finally come to- No longer needs investors. You no longer need fucking that land. I need it. Let's get that pressure going. Science. Mere death. Science! Science! I need more science. Oh, Ian's online. That's interesting. Turn. Are you two gonna finish up? You're gonna be done soon. It's so much fucking sushi, man. More next turn. I'm taking over you, then I'm taking over you, and then I'm taking all over you. Fuck you. You have gems, so I'm definitely coming out for you. I need your luxuries. Okay. I'm taking over you, and I'm taking you over because fuck you. Taking you over because fuck you. That's exactly it. Let's see. I could go to Lem Vendetta and then killing them. I guess that I'm a cunt. You're going here. And you're going here. The Megan Manifesto was one of the greatest statements of foreign policy. Let me hear this policy, man. I gotta hear this policy. Ugh. I'm taking over you, and I'm taking you over because fuck you. Taking you over because fuck you. That's exactly it. Let's see. I could use all of these. Which one takes the longest? Alright. And I'm just gonna go, you're gonna purchase a fuckload of shit. Shrine, purchase. Yeah, I don't see him purchase. Armory purses. Fucking bang! Next turn. Cause fuck you! Especially you, Venta. Especially you fucking Mayans! I'm going to declare war on you when you least expect it. Farm. I could always use the food. Always do your best. Do your best. Do your. How am I no longer friends with you? I'm trading with you, aren't I? Well. I want you. This is what I should do. Build roads into their cities and then just take my troops to them. It would be great. Oh good, you're done.
I've discovered navigation.
Go here and build more farm.
Let's see.
More science! We come bearing gifts of peace and love and bullets to your faces. Exactly! Why else would it be any other? I'm so happy. I will destroy you all. What the fuck is with this road? Just a fucking swirl. Fucking love the roads in this game. They're absolutely beautiful. Oh, good. Oh, a great merchant has been born. I should put you there. Oh, good.
Oh, good. You're done. Let's go more roads.
Do your best, do your best, do it every day. Do your best, do your best, do it every- Ooh! More land! More land!
Megan has a really evil side to her. I think I'll keep these two closed for here for now and go after Quebec. Because it'll be nice just to have, like, a straight shot through here and, like, have this barrier for them. Good. Now build a customs house. Produces more signs and gold. Aw, yeah. I'm all about, like, building up a massive army. What are you doing?
Imatatang muna si Kangi.
Uh-huh.
Chaika.
My military is the laughing stock right now. Uh-huh. Okay, you die first. After Quebec City, La Venta. Yo, Nurtu, why don't you help me name Schmorgishin? Because I don't like that name. It was a name recommended, but I don't like it. This is how you die. This is how you die. That's a lot of turns. Let's get the walls up. I have to build a lot more armies in order to take this guy. How about new old Anus 10? I don't think that would fit, but I could try. Hold on, let me wait for my turn. Who likes shiny things the most? Oh god. Megan loves her shiny things. How about in a poo poo? It, poo-poo. I better just add an S. It's a poo-poo. It's a poo-poo. I'm 20. Oh look, somebody finally went to the Renaissance era while I'm in the industrial era. It's a poo-poo. I love it! Fucking god damn it! An unidentified spy, huh? I will kill them.
Good, good. Keep building the roads. And then they push it in deeper. They shrink their hands in the anus. Fuck goddamn, guys. Do your best. I have the gold, but they have the crystals, and Beckett loves the fucking crystals. Boop. Please tell me what you know what we're talking about. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know. I don't think he knows. What the fuck? It just shot up to 5 viewers. Hello, new viewers. Welcome to the no music stream because of copyright. I'm gonna be a fucking anal about that for the whole time I'm streaming. I'm very stuffy today. I would ask you to send a link now, but you know. Pumps. Production, say. That's too long. Let me see. Compituary. And the good fuck was easy. This is the best road. Or it takes up so goddamn long for a road. I've discolored just something.
They're never one.
Scientific. How about I shoot them? Fucking listen, chemistry. What is it called? Maybe it'll spark some sort of memories. Woo! Difficult straight, son! Ugh, that one spot. I love how deserts can be turned into farms. Like, what is this? Oh good, you're done. Continue on building that road to my new empire. For the road, death! All they have is warriors. Hard warriors. And they also have my whales. An artist has been born in the city of Diggy Licky. How about a start a new golden age? I'm good at Civilization 5. I just build up science and I kill everyone. This is how you win. I want to go for domination victory and see if I can do it before science. This motherfucker said my shit was lacking. My shit was not lacking, and I'm gonna fucking kill your face. Let's upgrade my units if I can. Woo! Is a poopoo. Let's start. I'll stab them with my sword and gun. My fucking Gatling gun. I'll shoot their faces off. It's like, guess what? We have a new technology. I fucking sleep. Alert. Trade. Science. X-ray. Oh, good. And then I can upgrade it to cannon. And then they're really fucked. Oh fuck. Is there- do I own every- any coal? I don't think I own any spots where there's coal. I need that science to stay mine. Huh. I don't think I own any coal, which sucks. Yawn!
I need more science.
Yeah, fucking run away. Education stolen! Okay, there's a spy that found me somehow. Alright, I don't really need the spy anymore, so let's move you to my city. Because it's been being attacked nonstop. Heavy's a spy!
Can't do it. I can never do it. I'm a disgrace.
I don't need a spy in there if I'm just gonna take them over. I'm gonna take over this whole continent and the people are gonna be like, what? I'm gonna kill them. Oh, good, you're done. Let's put you over here first. Oh, good, you're done too. Let's build a road. Oh, I'm all stuffed up. I hate it. Ugh. Hey, a great rider. Make great work. Alright, you need to work on the iron, because I love production. Megan needs more cities! More death and destruction! You're done already? Why don't you go start building the road? Could build it there because it's no problem. All right, let's just build it there so it connects. Do your best, do your best, do it every day. A great war. Let's do scientific theory. All right, build myself a road. I love how I'm building roads to the fucking Leventa. As soon as I get these roads built, I'm going to attack. That way I don't have to worry about it later. I'm fucking evil when it comes to Civ. I attack my own people. It's glorious. I only go for domination victory if I have a lot of fucking happiness, which I do. Corgi, piece of shit, happy birthday. It's that guy's birthday today. Go wish him happy birthday. Go find him on Steam and be like, what are you doing here? Who are you people? Oh, next turn. Oh no! Oh, look, I'm not building that. I have too many people on my Steam list. Dig, you little bastard, dig! I'm not sure what to talk about. Hopefully I'll finish most of this by today. I'm gonna be only playing for 3 hours. That's my father. I came out of that man. I should find him and say, specifically say, happy birthday, you piece of shit. Exactly. Exactly. Oh, well, why don't you go mill it up here.
Hey, Dexter.
You're a fucking piece of shit. I will end you. I will specifically come to your country just to fucking end you. I came out of that man. It's true! And then I came out of my mummy. That was when I was just the size of a cell. God, to think that we were all sperm at one point. All of us human were sperm. We're all a bunch of fucking comers.
Yay!
Ah! He's not protecting us. The last time you came out of man. Damn!
Ima naja kashikangi. Mana.
I will fucking kill you.
Check your pashka Marikani. Imashinata Kai Pasani.
I cannot forgive this.
Pipash me nyukata washai chiwashka.
It's because I killed the spy. Yeah, that's right, you piece of shit. Good, you're done. Keep going. You guys are fucking amazing at building roads. Has converted to another religion? I will ban that religion. I don't know. I guess a castle would help. Build a fucking row. That's your one fucking job. Fucking gross ass religion is taking over my rare pepes. Fucking come in my city, converting my shit. I will end you. I will fucking kill you. Let's get my troops set up for Levadetta. You should have kept those pepes to yourself so no one could steal them. Fuck! He's right! They're stealing my pepes, my rare pepes, man! Ah! Alright, let's upgrade. Alright. I need a place where there's no guys. Any fucking cannons!
Excuse me.
What do you want? Siege units. Fuck you, but don't talk to me. Alright, let's get another. I don't want to change profession, I want to purchase.
Let's get me a musket.
Fairly cheap.
1,250 gold. Let's get some musket then. Alright, so we're gonna move you here. Holy fuck, these. Look how fast that thing can go! Look how far it can go! Don't mind me, I'm just being a cunt. Alright. Woo! Alright, stay on the guard.
Here comes the death! The destruction of worlds.
Oh, good, you're promoted. Did you kill another spy? That would be fucking amazing if you did. I think he killed another spy, because if he's promoted, that means he killed the spy. Road to La Vendetta. Oh, look, they're so happy with me. We're my friends. Oh, you killed the spy?
Melima.
Fucking cunt. Alright, let's get those workers out of there. No, fuck them. Fuck them. Fuck the workers. I need those workers out of there. Woo! Oh, good, you're done. Go over here and work.
Death to the infidels!
Take aim! And I can't fire. Okay. I need. Ha! Right. Trapping the workers. Take aim! Fire! Go to Buttland. That's my cannon. Alright, I have to wait. Be on the alert. The next turn.
Ελπίζω σε είδε τη αυτό και ο έδρα σα. Γνώθησε μόνο εν τούτο.
Man, this fucking guy is just absolutely fantastic. He just kills any spy that comes here. It's pretty good. Build a lender. You could go, I guess, over there. Kills him out of spite. Good job, warriors. There's literally no space for you to attack. Stop killing my lancers, man. Enemy has been spot. Oh, yeah, I know. Oh, you get it. I need you to go there. You are to be alert. You are to attack. Pew pew pew! You are also to attack. And next one. Enemy is near, huh? Not for long. Build a farm. How about shoot? Pew, pew, pew.
Ranged. Actually, let's do the Gatling gun first. See what that does me. Alright, now shoot for them. And heal up. Da 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 da.
I did it.
A winner is you. That is exactly what is going on. Now I get their whales. Building those roads. Alright. Head to our next destination, which is Dicky Licky, so let's head there. Better not sing, I might get copyrighted. Heal up. I want you to move there. I want you to move there. Alright, stay on the alert, and that's it. I'm building a road to Quebec City. And then unleash my terror that is me all over everything. Alright. I don't want to go Quebec City. Let's go to Antoinette. Be alert. Be alert. These guys will build the road. These guys are just workers. I love how I get happiness because it's actually connected to everything else. It's genius, I tell you, genius! Then I'll just have the workers work over here. Okay. Let's see. Huh, the Red Fort. That would be better. Let's choose the research fertilizer. Really need fertilizer yet. Let's do rifling. Since I'm being a little bit of a dick. Let's do that! When I get Antoinette in Quebec City, it's gonna be bam, and then bam, and bam. There won't be any in between here. It'd be stupid. It's gonna be a big circle. I wanted you over here more. Be on the alert, and that's it.
Ήκουσα σε πρέποντα Θεσσαλωτρίας ομιλίας. Με δείξας. Δι μας από θύν.
What about your pearls instead?
Ουδήπου.
What do you mean it's not close to a fair deal? You're a cunt. How about no? I don't need your shit. I'm rolling in gold. You're next. Because I'm going to take over this entire fucking continent.
I am a fucking ruler of all. Culture. Ooh, porcelain tower. Okay, Judah. Alright, keep building that road. Great. Discover a science! Thank you! Truth research. Let's see. Let's get more science going. My elixir science. You're in science focus. I don't know why Korea is like the one for science, but it is.
Let me see.
Oh, well, you work at a public school. Just keep getting that science in. No, fuck off! Sell you my wine. Go on. Oh, good. You can start working on the new road to my new kingdom. Shit, still need science. Every other attitude city. This shit gets crazy. Fertilizer. Build road. See how my technology tree is going. Oh my god, I'm almost in the modern era. That's fucking magical. Ooh, dynamite. I'm getting pretty close. You're done too? Well, you go get the iron. Some farm. Oh no. Was I even working on that? I think I was. No, I don't think I was. No, I was. Ah, cheese production. Let's see. Fucking hell, man. Obituary. Let's build an obituary. Alright! As we wait for this city to become its fucking shit. Look, it's up and down. Okay, good, I got that. Oh, I can make another work boat. I wanna give you my rare pepes! They want my rare pepes. That's hilarious. Okay.
Also, you best get a cargo ship, too. Start making some trades over here. Better hold on to those goddamn Pepes. You may be the true queen of dank. Build the road faster.
Build more, get more death coming. Yeah.
I should build like a road between Dicky Licky and Antwerp when I finally get the chance to. Let's see. More public schools. I need more science. I am the resource queen. I am the ruler of fucking everything, man. Megan knows how to take over continents. And this continent's all gonna be mine eventually. It's gonna be amazing. And then I can't trade with anybody. Good, you're done. Why don't you go work here? There. Now we have like a straight route through here and there. God, how much maintenance is... Building maintenance is the most. Demand spices, huh? Well, you ain't getting shit. I wish I could name these. They're my city. I should be able to name as them as I please. I love how I get all friendly with them because I build the road to them, but then I just get a bunch of army dudes in there. And then they're not so friendly. Oh good, he grew. The wrong way. Okay. I just want a connection with Quebec City, then I can worry about everything else later. Because Quebec City is like going to be the hub between me and attacking all these guys. How's my Pepe's going? No! Fuck off!
The nation that...
Reading this over. Dynamite will definitely be the better choice. Okay. You are to build the road. You are to trade. I'm gonna move this trade boat over here soon because I will be taking this over this side of the continent pretty fast. Happiness. Sorry, I'm staying silent. Just kind of think. So I just need two more tiles. Alright. Okay, I want you to move to Izabubu. So all the trade's gonna be down here. And eventually I'll be able to trade whoever's on the side of the world. There's like a whole other half of the world we haven't even found yet. Cause I haven't bothered with exploring. Alright. Shh, Mama Lisa, okay. Boosted my science up. Alright, let's see. What did I want to do? I just had it in my mind. I'm gonna purchase something. Great profit. That's what I was gonna do. The great profit of rare Pepes. Science. Alright, now you have to go to Dickie Licky and spread more. You're done. Why don't you go here? Oh, you're done as well? Okay. I don't want you. I guess over there. Pepesus. Pepesus. I'm so glad that I actually remembered the name of this time. Alright, so you're on your way. Spread raging. Boat on land. I guess they just got it. Alright, go to Buttland. Spread the great news, Buttland. Okay, you're done there. Why don't you go down here? Oh no, they found me, guys. Oh no. I just want my country to be this. And there they go. Spread the good word of the rare Pepes.
More red peppers all over the world. Next turn.
Wish you could build a bridge between like small areas. So I don't have to go all the way fucking around. I'm kinda glad that I had sushi today. There's nothing like a good sushi buffet. But then you get like really tired of it after having so much of it, but damn, man. The great sushi. You're dead meat. I'm coming for you, man. Coming for you. Cities we all like to visit, unmet player. What do you mean? You don't want to come see my city? I don't need workers. I need shit. More science points. Alright. Let's see. What you marry first. You're pretty up there, so it's pretty hard to get to you. Because you have to go through a fuckload of countries on each side in order to reach you. No way they'd survive the attack. Why couldn't the city just be able to... Oh, good. One more. I'll get him get even more land. More land! Yay! Yay! Woohoo! Alright, trade. This is gonna be our last route for a while. I love how no one's spying on me anymore because my fucking spy is like fucking amazing. He shoots everyone, kills their spies. Oh, look at that! Speak of the fucking devil! I killed the spy!
Check your pashka, Maricani. Ima shinata kai pasani. Pipash mi nyukata washa ichiwashka.
I cannot forgive you. I've discovered dynamite! Let's get actually fucking out of the way. Let's see, more gold. Fucking love this place. Oh no, I'm losing grasp, but okay, we're friends. Hurry the fuck up, I want to start a war! You put the time to put the dye in dynamite? Fuck off, I want to sell you my gold's mine, I'm a greedy fuck.
So these guys will build a road to here. It's really helpful to get a fuckload of roads. And then have the road here, and then go all the way to Tequila Key. Right there. Alright, perfect. Oh good, they finished. Because that road's there now. Alright, get out of the way. Alright, first things first. Upgrade everyone. Is that my troops for now? Can I upgrade you guys? Ooh. I guess you're coming with me then.
It's time to start a war.
War. Say it with me. Fall asleep. Alright, that is... What is their strength compared to you? Oh my god, these guys are stronger? Okay. It's time to reposition everyone. We're friends. And we're going to kill you!
I think they know the impending doom.
Oh no, I'm trespassing? Oh no. Alright, let's get everybody set up. Good game. Fire. Yes. Fall asleep. I don't need you guys yet. Maybe it would be good to cap. What are their range? I can do range attack, but what is their range? That was fast. Quarters. Start. That was really fast. I didn't expect that. Like, I was building up all my guys, and I was just bringing him over here. It looks like they're building stuff. What? Somebody just entered the Renaissance era? Everybody, yeah, rock your body. Oh, I got workers. Why don't you start working on the new road? Fortified up. You are also working on roads. Currently afraid, just slightly afraid. They're like, oh shit, son. This person's attacking city states. But in reality, I just want to get. I will not be attacking these guys for a long time. Alright,
guess you're first. You're pretty close by, so. I guarantee there's like a city under here somewhere. If not, there's a city here. Alright. Time to kill everyone. Lancers I'll keep in the city for now. Because this is going to be a long ass war. That's why I'm saving up money right now. Because I never know when I'm going to need to buy more troops. Because they're expensive. Alright, keep you there. Alright, you are on alert. You actually want to move you first. Put you in the city. Stay on the alert. Move you closer. Move you over here. And let's get ready to attack. It's heading back so the caravan won't be attacked. That's good. All right, war again. War. Oh, you think you scare me? No, you don't. This is what I love, being so far ahead of everyone and then just come in with my new technology and blow them the fuck up. Alright. Let's start some war.
Yes.
Bye-bye. Let's take aim. Am I now? That's what I thought. Hi, I'm new to your streams. I was just watching you play Asagao Academy. I like your content. I'm glad to see you more. I should do it more robotically. Oh shit, son. I think this guy's trying to protect this one, but I'm going after this one. Okay. This is why I'm saving up the money. I knew that was a bad place. Let's get these warriors. Ooh, promoted. Heal. Come on. Get you out of there. And range attack. Look at that! Fucking gap. These fucking cannons are fucking amazing, man. Well, that's one ship wiped out. I had a feeling that was gonna happen. Whatever. Just wait. Use my Gatling. Okay, no. Range attack. Attack you. And take over the city. Heal up. You're gonna start building a new road. Anime Otaku for life! Thank you for following. I also saw your chat, so don't worry. Thank you. Hearts to you. And thank you for liking my content. War! 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 So you guys are still healing up. I can just attack you. It's a war you want, it's a war you'll get. Healing, whatever. Oh, I don't really need you. You are building. Oh. Oh no, the enemy is near. Your gems are mine now. Fuck it. Well, that was fun. Range attack. They're all dead. This is what you get, you motherfucker, for stealing my technology. And saying my army was shit. No, shoot. I can shoot. Yeah. No, fuck that. Shoot from a range. They can't do shit. I'm just killing. They keep sending guys, but it's just a waste of their money at this point. They destroyed my gems, though. I'll fix it later. That was an oddly cute, evil laugh. You haven't seen anything yet. Alright. Woo! Let's do the rage attack again. Niggas can't handle my fucking shit. Oh, you're good? You done that? Okay, keep going. Oh, wait. Whatever. I'm sorry. Refuse? What do you think I was gonna do? Oh no, Pikeman! Oh, the humanity on early. An early game fucking thing. Don't worry, I'll just blast them away with my cannons. No, MVD. I don't even need the cannons. They're so fucking weak, man. Alright, next one. Alright, let's go. Well, actually, I'll just stay on the alert this time and. Why is this not road? Alright, next turn. Don't fucking attack my guy. I'll fucking end you. You know that, right? If you take my artillery, I'll just buy another one. Oh look, I got the- Ooh. Alright. Let's see. Military Academy. Promote a unit. Let's heal you up, buddy. Take range and fire. Take aim. Build broad. It's a safe attack. And fortify. I think I killed most of his units. Alright, that's fairly low.
to biology next. Alright. First things first. Let's go for the range check. Woo! That's what I'm talking about. And fortify. Alright, be on the defense. We're gonna get some more guys soon. The working out. They've denounced me. Yeah, what are they gonna do? The only other country that's not working, that would work with me, is the one I'm attacking. Let's get you open terrain, because you're in healer mode. Get into the wet there, and let's get some more guys in here. I can't see if there's a city there or not. We'll have to find out. I'll send these guys in, we'll see. Because look, there's a road that goes in here. Alright, you're on the heel. You're on the working out. Enemy is near. Where are you? Are they just up here or something? No. Where's the enemy? Enemy has been spotted near. Oh. What the fuck are you gonna do about it? For now, just stay on the alert. You need to build the road. War, 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 war. Everybody. War, 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 war. I don't care if the enemy is spotted near there. It doesn't matter. They can't do shit. I'm just waiting. I don't want to speak about anything. I might have accidentally clicked on the capital. Stop saying the end is near! The fucking enemy is near! I know the enemy is near! They went into my space. Alright, you're all healed up. Alright, let's see. No. No, fuck off. I knew there was another city there. Alright, let's go here. No one gets past me. Rode a unit. They're killing those dudes. I need another Gatling gun. Guess it'd be best to grab it from here. Alright. Alright. So first things first, let's buy another Gatling gun.
Heal up. Costly attack. Yeah, that's... I'm gonna stay on the alert for now. No, fuck off! That's what I was afraid of. Whatever, that's why I bought the other one. Oh, look at here. I guess somebody wants to be a fucking asshole. Eh, let's take the city. And exit city. Heal up. You stay for now. And shoot production. My happiness is lowing, but yeah. You're fucked. Enemy has been spotted in Buttland? Oh, okay. Okay. Okay, you guys are still working on it. Alright. Okay, next up is the capital, which is gonna be pretty hard, so I'm it might be in my best interest to get another artillery because that will prove very useful. Okay, be on the defense, build that road. As soon as I get that connection, I'll get a bunch of connections to the city at the same time. Alright. Should have enough happiness to take these last two. Push them into here. Wait for a bit. Gather up my strength, and then attack. I don't know why you're here, though. You just wanted to be a cunt to me, didn't you? I'll leave the city states as is, because I need places to trade with. Alright, let's... Let's get artillery. That's why I was saving up my money, so I could just buy more units. It's a poo-poo, what? Oh, there's missionaries running around. It's okay, I'll just get more when I can. Of course I'm losing grasp, they're all scared of me. But as soon as this- Whoa, what's going on with you? Angry with me? Well, as soon as I get that connection going on, it'll be great. Alright. I want you to go around. You come with me. I'm gonna stay for the alert for now. Stay for the alert, and let's continue. Right here should be a good spot. Alright. This is gonna be tricky. First. Line them up. then get ready to fight next turn. Damn, son. Whatever, I can always buy more if it comes to that. Actually, just in case, I should buy another one. It's always not bad to have another one. Just buy standby. Alright, you heal for a second and start attacking. Aim, fire. Aim, fire. Well, they're still after them. That's okay. That's why I bought the new ones. Why did they step out of the city? That loses some of their defense. Alright, whatever. That's why I bought the other guys. Alright. About when she says, I'll just buy more later, she's actually being a heartless kudre, a yadre without the senpai. I love it. What? I just want death and destruction. Is that so bad? Oh, he bought more of them. Little fuck. I might have to buy another one of these. I might just step them back and wait for the kill. Alright. That's what I'll do. Because there's no one over here, and I could just put them over there. Alright, I want you to go over here so it's out of their range. Oh, good, you're done. Start working on this one then. Alright, take aim and fire. I'll have a senpai. I'll have a good senpai. Aim and fire. And. I can't do it. Oh, great. I could try. So, was that a breeze? Enemy unit has been spotted in our territory. Are they still going after me? With what? Alright, first of all, let's get those cannons in. They're the best ones to go for. Costly attack? Doesn't matter. What? Oh, whatever. And heal. Just because I'm a dick. No, fuck off. He's gonna try and kill them, aren't they? This is why I like parachuters. Alright.
If the brain were so
Rifleman would probably be the better purchase. There we go. I got a fire? I can. What are you doing here? Let's get flight going. going. Build road. Yeah, but Condorays make a better comparison because I always thought those who were crazy for no reason less care for human life. Yadres can be stopped by their senpais, where Condorays can't be stopped on a killing spree.
Oh no, don't kill my artillery! You piece of shit!
Instantly. Fire! You're done. I need you to build walls. You need orders. Stay on the alert. Science. You need orders. Guard. Apparently, I'm still under attack for some reason. Whatever. That's just a waste of their money. Ah! They defeated him! I'm gonna have to do a lot of waiting time for this. Alright. That's okay. It's okay, I can still take them over. This is the hardest city. Yeah! A new spy has been recruited. Alright, first of all, let's get you done. Go in for the kill! Right, they're handling it pretty well. Perfect. Trying to run away? These workers are just going crazy. I didn't even know there was like a third fucking thing. I know there was Tondres, whatever the fuck their name. Is he gonna try and make peace with me again? It ain't gonna work. Alright. Fire! Take over. Woo! Alright, be on the defensive. Choose ideology. Order. Freedom. Order. Dot policy. Oh yeah, they're trying to attack me. In reality, they're just losing their ships. Condorey, Tondorey, Yandere, Dandorey, Darini. Dandere, Darinini are the ones I can think of. Fuck, you know more weeb stuff than I do. Can you explain Dandere and Darine to me, please? I would like to learn about this. Everybody's on heal mode. For now, I can actually just put you there. Motherfuckers, they're attacking me. Guess I'm too close. Let's step back a bit. As soon as these guys are done, all of these will have city connections, and like the boost will just go right up. Alright, I actually want to move you away and heal. Thank you. Darnanese are just plain old nice. Well, that connection is completed. Good. Why don't I put you to work? And look, the happiness just shot straight up. A great general is gonna try and take all over some of my land, because that ain't happening. Alright, perfect. Oh, I don't own it yet. Alright. Move on up. And build the room. I prefer not to be called a weeb. Sorry, man. Let's do farm. I hate how I still have clouds over here. Oh, no, really, with Neeler. Death to the infidels! Oh good, I'm ready to attack. Alright, I just need another artillery. Next turn. Oh right, I forgot to shoot the great general. Why don't I have a great general yet? I had one a long time ago. When I took over the other country. Alright, so that's my new artillery gun. Start the attack. No, fuck off. You said my army is shit, so I'm making sure that you know that my army is not shit. Yeah, that's pretty weird. Alright, please wait. I keep forgetting to shoot the goddamn thing. Can I make any cool stuff? Let's do that. Apparently I could shoot upon somebody. Oh, you. Take aim and fire. Take them over already. Heal up. Be on the defense. Ooh, great general. That's good. Let's see, where's a good spot to put this guy? I guess around here. Ooh. Well, I still have a spy. Oh, there he is. Oh, that's the guy that I'm trying to kill, great general. Why is he over there? Whatever, I can fire upon him and kill him. Oh cool, I killed another spy. Death to the infidels! Alright, let's do some shooting practice. Take over. Gross. All right, next turn. Just need to heal up a bit and then go after these guys. And that's it. I took over them. Heal up. Right here would be a good spot. Enemy here. Huh. So Megan, sorry I didn't ask sooner, but how's your day been? My day has been fucking fantastic. Especially with those copyright claims. Those are fun. Oh, cheese production. Great. Let's see. You need balls. No, just stay and defend. Oh, right here. Defend for now, and you defend. Because after this guy, you're next. I'm gonna leave the city states alone. I don't need them for domination victory. Here, here, and there. Oh, they're trying to get me, huh? Oh, you guys are done. Balls. Need more orders. Alright, good. You guys are ready. Build more roads. Science. Finish that science. You could be ignored for now. Stop going. Refrigeration. And next turn. Woo! Yeah, my day's been great. I actually had sushi. I had sushi for dinner, and it was awesome. Alright, this is their final stand. They're backed up into the corner. No more guys. Aim and... Oh, I done fucked up. Aim and fire. Plundered? I'm not trying to plunder. Oh, I got it from the caravan. They went into my spot. Oh, I see. What, is he trying to get a peace treaty going after all of this has happened? Aim and fire! Actually, you start healing, because I'm going in for- ooh. Yeah, just for fun. Target practice! A little cruel, aren't I? Did I get walls up yet? Nope. Alright, next turn. Sketchy Melody, thank you for following! Love you! Doing it. No one has ever donated to me before, so I never got their dancing Pikachu, which makes me sad. But whatever, you guys don't have to donate. I'm just mentioning that because I just haven't gotten it before. Let's do it! Shoot him! Shoot him! Brah! Take over! Death! Well, maybe you don't be a fucking cunt to me next time, saying, your army seems pitiful. Yeah. Yeah. My army seems pitiful, huh? Huh? It seems pitiful. It doesn't seem so pitiful now that you don't even, no longer even own a country.
Annex the city!
Woo! Alright, you guys, head back. We're going after you know who next. My army is weak. Commences rubbing her balls on the incans. Fuck them. Oh, I got some workers. I guess I'll put you to work. If I get bored, I'll start attacking the other cities, but if I just get bored, I'll just attack the other cities. Alright. So for now, I just need to calm these shits down. Walls on you, I do, so let's build more. I don't really care about these guys as much. Alright. Start working on shit. Oh good, you're done. Where to put you? Let's put you in the new area because you'd be perfect to go work for. Oh cool, oil! By the way, you know what's funny? It's only the 1600s, and I have fucking stuff that's from 1980. That's how good I am right now. I'm way above everybody else for science. Actually, you need to be put back because I'm going to be attacking them next. You're welcome! I just finished watching the PBG run for Asagao Academy on YouTube and it popped up for your Twitch. I like to listen to it while I'm working. Oh, cool! Personally, now that I know this is an unpopular opinion, but I like Shane's Root the best. He's so cute to me. That's fine. Actually, a lot of people love Shane's Root. I don't because he's a cunt to me. But, you know, that's my opinion. Everybody can have their own. You've done that, so keep going. Go a little closer. Just creep up on them. You go over here and start working. You'll be fine. These guys need some food. You still need to watch Shane's Room? Go watch it. It's good. On my YouTube channel, give me money. this will be going up tomorrow? This whole sieve. You won't be able to see the first part because I explained it in the beginning. I have a lot of new land to worry about. I used to worry over here, but now I don't. Why do I always talk like I'm reading? Ooh, oil. Okay. Let's get you closer. Build the road. Get prepared to shoot. My next turn. When I played the game, I literally got all the bad routes before I finally got the best end. I used a walkthrough. It's the truth. I used a walkthrough while I was playing the game, but I acted like I didn't. Shh. I should get the spy gun. You're the one. Maybe Central has one. Let's protect Dickie Licky. Just protect my big areas now. Ooh, good, you're done. Let's get a wall up for you. You already have the wall? Okay, then it's a castle for you. Just production, walls. Yeah, a lot of people have trouble with the game. Like, I did. If you ever saw my John playthrough, you notice, like, that was me playing normally until I was like, fuck it, look up a walkthrough. Alright, let's get you guys over here. Get closer. Get closer. Actually take aim. No firing yet, though. I refuse to look up a walkthrough, because last time I did, I was wrong, and I spent 5 hours yelling at my computer. XD, I am. It's nice to listen to somebody to read it. It's like an audiobook. I've only done Jared's route on my own. Alright. Ready to- yep. Let's do war.
Μην φίλε, εταραχαίο πρέπουσιν.
Yeah, I made a terrible mistake. I just took over an entire civ, you fucking cunt. You knew I was coming after you. The diplomatic evacuated. Actually, stay back there for now. Actually, no. Move forward. Alright, next turn. Oh no, spearman. Oh my god, isn't that like first... That's your first upgrade of people in the game. Wow. Let's move you over here. Keep you on the defense for now. Never mind. Walls. Remember spending 4 hours just kinda fucking. Don't remind me. Death! Let death rain upon you. First things first. Let's get that ranged in. Woo! What the fuck? Annex the city. Alright, defend. Heal. And choose production. Let's choose courthouse. Let's start. Yeah, I must have not done a lot. You could dialogue skip. You do realize that, right? I do it. Obviously, you do because. Whatever. Perfect. Let's actually send you onto the water. I don't really have the time to play it, so I just like to listen to the roots when I have time. Askel Academy is extremely well written. Yes, extremely well written. Quote unquote. I say that because it's not sometimes. There's a lot of spelling mistakes that pop up in game. Where to put you? I think I should let you work on other things. Stay in the water. Alright, go in the water. Go in the water. For all I know, this person only has two cities, which is not bad. This is gonna be good. Still, it's hard to make a game based purely on text and not mess up. I can barely write a sentence and not have 7 billion minutes. That's a long ass sentence if it's 7 billion characters. That's how you do it. All right, next time. Tuh, no. She knows she's fucked. Okay, you're done. Keep working. All right. You're gonna be my most important. You stand there for just for now. We're going on base, no roads right now, so. Oh, they're shooting at me. Oh, these guys are shooting at me. Oh no, screaming. Oh. Yay, I killed the spy. Alright, we take our aim and fire on these guys and just fucking destroy them. You had it coming, bitch. Monaco's in awe of me? No shit, I own most of the continent. Alright, so let's go here. Oh, you guys are done. Yet? No, but I can use castle. Then it's university, school. These guys are just gonna be farting these things out.
And homeless.
Ooh, you have a great general, huh? Shame. Enemy is near? Where? The enemy could be literally anywhere, I wouldn't know. Oh, I can shoot them now. Fuck your religion, man. Alright. The road. No, I don't need to worry about you. You can fire upon. Okay, good. Oh, Buttland. Yeah, do science. Fuck their religion! There should be no god but Pepe in these lands. I really hope I don't lose my artillery this early. But it doesn't seem like I will. Fuck your shit. The stock exchange, huh? Alright. I believe. Castle. Oh fuck, I forgot to shoot on them. Good, they're distracted by them. I love this. I have still haven't met half the world. I'll eventually meet them. Fuck your religion, man. Heal. Still can't find it from them. Heal up. Oh no, did I lose them? Okay, good. I hear you. Commas are the best thing on the planet. I would marry a comma given the chance, cause commas are amazing and beautiful, and I am done now. This takes forever on mobile. Period. You aim and wait. No. I need to fire on them for being cunts. Go hide in the forest. Okay, I'm holding up pretty well. And take it. Heal up. Next turn. You're dead next turn. My thumbs hurt now. I haven't met the half of the world, but I've taken the other half. They love me. Actually, you need healing. You need healing. You can take out those fuckers. Work on the library. I think I got pearls now, that's why. No, fuck off. No peace tree for you. Thumbs are overrated. Let's see. Let's get more happiness going. That's what I need right now. More happiness. I'm gonna get Antweep. Oh, fuck. Antweep, I can't get it. So I need to get Byblos. And then Antweep. Okay, these two actually need to go. Alright, heal up, guys. Ooh, more Great Drenos. Let's... Just put you right here. True, I'll just type like my grandma uses the pointing finger. Doesn't take a long time at all. Actually, it'd be pretty good to get it somewhere right here. Actually, right there would be the press. More happiness! Meganese more happy. Get you done. All right, let's make some purchases. Okay, that should be good enough for now. My occupied cities. Yeah, they're still being antsy over here. Oh yeah, with my small feet, maybe I'll be accomplished that size for children's. Alright. Yeah, kill both of you guys. Oh good, you guys are done. Where do I put you? Where is there new spots? God, these workers are doing nothing. That's great. I guess I don't really need you. Sell you off. You guys can move to the new cities and get to work on those. Because there's a lot of work need to be done in my new cities. Oh good, you're here. Where was I gonna put you? You would be the best here. Next up. So at least he'll never be taken to death. Alright. Bananas. Why is bananas not being worked out? You could actually go right there and work on shit. You guys still need to be moving. Heal. Start moving towards it. Next turn. Can you imagine the ruler of an army talking like that? And you dudes, you go there and you just hang out there for a bit. Yeah, it'll work out. Yeah, that's exactly like what I'm saying. Oh wow. Let's put you here. If this works. Pa-chow! Perfect. Be on the defensive for now. Not until all my army guys are done. Can't wait to take over this. That'll be all the civs on my continent. And then I just have to wait for the others up here. Actually, let's just get gold starting to work. Oh, good. Oh, good. Alright. And imagine during foreign relations meetings. Yeah, fuck you. I'm gonna take over your shit. Megan is the best politician. Vote Megan for Prime Minister of Canada. It's better than the one we have. That'll be my slogan. It's better than the one we have now.
Okay, that's a little.
I want all you guys to have defense just in case. There. Actually, move you guys over there. An Inquisitor. Ooh, I want that. I will take your slave, and it will be mine. Da 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 da. That's the president's song. Canada's just Canada is an orchestra of beavers for their fucking prime minister thing. All right, let's move you slightly closer. You just a little. I think I can take aim and fire. Let's get this started. I'm gonna stay on the defense and choose production. Yeah, let's just work on trying to build everything up. Observatory? Yeah! Damn fucking straight, son! I need more science. An unplugged- Holy fuck, people are still just entering the Renaissance era? My god, I think I'm just on the verge of the information era. No, the atomic era, my bad. But I'm in the modern. Somebody just entered this. That's insane to think about. Alright, let's... here. Aim and fire. Alright, can you... Yes, you can!
Γνώθησε μόνο του τον κόσμο, μη δεις ωφελείς η
προδότη. Yeah, but you're a cunt, so I don't like you. Axe City. Alright, Zephan. You guys have to go- Unfortunately, I have to kill these two guys in order to get access to my civs. Sure, why not? You need to beat the courthouse. Next turn. Alright, next up is all the- little guys around. Plantation. Ooh, I can promote a unit. Heal up, everyone! You guys, start heading back. Yeah, just make trading post. Just make a fuck ton of those. Don't worry about food or anything like that. If it's a luxury, I'll go for it. Like cocoa. More luxuries! I have all the luxuries. I love if they find me and it's just gonna be like, whoa, let's not go here. Fortunately, I have to kill these two guys. Come on, Megan. You know you want to kill them. Don't lie to yourself. Alright, choose production. Let's see that. It has my ideology. Don't worry about food. Again, great army general talk. What the fuck? She did like nothing in her city. No wonder she was shit. Look at this. Oh, another observatory. Yes, please. I need coal. I can't find coal. Uh,
happiness. Oh, I can't purchase anything yet. Great. I guess I'll wait. For the next few turns, it's just gonna be like me sitting here and be like, yep, I own everything. Oh, good. Let's go for bio search first. Do your science. I have a friend named Cole. If you want, you can use a perfume. Oh, I see they're gonna be a cunt about it, huh? Well, fuck you too. No siege weapons for you. Actually, I wanna go around and be on this side. Be on the defense and cheese production. Let's get more happiness in here. Oh god, it's almost 10. Wow. They're gonna shoot. I know they are. I should have backed up a bit. Time flies when you're annihilating bitches. It does. It truly does. Oh, they have some siege weapons with them. Damn, son. These guys need to move back immediately. Get some guys down there. They're just... Bomb! Time to bomb shit! Oh no. Well, I stopped streaming at 10, so... Fuck these guys in particular. Heal up. You guys go for the kill. You guys also go for the kill. I want you to move over here. But Bylos is being a cunt. Oh, they want my artillery gone. They want it gone. Let's buy more planes. And I might need another artillery. So let's do that. You're so cute. Aw, you're so cute when you murder people.
Oh, you're done. Well, let's get a move on then. I want you to go over here. Oops, I forgot to use the planes. They got that fucking siege weapon, man. Heal up, man. Cute psychopathic murderer. Yes. Alright. More dogs! No. Alright, stay on the fence. Heal?
Willem van Oranje.
Hallo William, you bring back some memories.
Behoeft gij iets? Mij staat nog veel te doen.
Bye-bye. Where did you come from? I'm in the middle of taking over continent. Oh, there they are. Oh, they're scouts. Oh, there goes my Gatling guns. Good old Willy. Death. Everybody, yeah. Rock your body, yeah. Everybody, rock your body, right. Back streets, back, all right.
Ik geloof dat ik iets
heb. Fuck off. I need to figure out where you are before I start accepting deals with you. Heal. Alright, heal up. Oh good. Let's start get you on the building of the roads. Oh, let's see. Alright! Lose your body. Well, no more civs on this continent, but I'll take over the...
Yay!
Alright. No, you're good. Sleep for now. I want you to build a road. Ooh. get a workshop going. Ah, nothing but blue. Now I can connect these guys. I'm slowly working on a connection for these. Go to sleep. On the alert. Alright. May I post a link so people know what I'm actually talking about? Go ahead, post a link. Thank you for asking.
Much love for you.
Alright, let's move these fuckers near. I still need to fix the lands over here. Oh, that's why I'm moving the workers around. You? Trade with Mama Baza, because it's the only one right now. Okay, let's see. We're almost about to take Antwerp. It's gonna be fucked though. University going. More science. The only alert. Getting pretty cool. Oh, good, you're finally done. All right, let's see. Yeah, oh yeah. Observatory, duh. Heal up. We're about to go into war, fellas. Taking all aim. Alright. Oh, am I trespassing? Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, I'll just move really quickly out of the way. And zoom. You're just a waste of space.
Nothing.
Alright. See what this does. Yes. Don't worry, I'm just gonna shoot you a bunch. Discount Power Rangers, the other people getting owned by, you know, Gassy. Gas and I can never pronounce stuff. Alright, let's keep shooting them up. Don't worry, I'm just gonna shoot you a bunch. No, just fuck off. We're not done yet. For the count. That was a very successful. Oops, sorry.
Ik geloof dat ik iets
no,
heb
fuck
wat.
Fuck off. I don't even know where you at yet. Alright. Factory! Alright, let's get bank, reload a unit. Get that coca. Alright, you gotta make your way as far as possible. G-Assy? G-S-I-E. That's how it's pronounced. Alright. How far can I put you? Quebec City is the farthest one I can go. Alright, you're done? We're gonna university. Plantation. Build the road. Just keep you moving. The road. Ass eye to the. I'm adding ass eye to the list of that insults people. Perfect. They have whales over there, and they have, like, a lot of spots. Wondering if I should go after them. I'll go after them next. Do you mind yelling Yuki in a high pitch voice for me?
Yuki! Yuki!
I'll try one more without laughing, okay?
Yuki!
Okay, that's the best you're gonna get for me. Alright. Perfect. That autistic shit was perfect. All right, I'll take your word for it. Kill myself after that. Alright, so these guys are left. They're kind of hidden. That will be another time. You're gonna be sleep mode. That plantation. Stock exchange. Choose production. University. Next turn. Alright. Melbourne is next. What are you hating me all for? Number of cities. I can't help from the number of cities, man. Closer. I'm gonna come from this angle in. Alright, next turn. Is that all they have for archers? Observatory. I gotta get Malbatos here. Oh, they're ready for me. Okay, good.
Ang atak po kito,
inaapakan
mahawiryo, gacah modo. Ring no
swan toro. Welcome to Indonesia. I am Gata Mada. I hope your intentions are noble. Sure. Yes! We begin the fight! Wait, no, wait, I still want to attack! No! No! Megan, how would you feel about going to a different timeline as a god killing your parents and stalking you?
No,
fuck off. Megan, how would you feel about going to a different timeline as a god killing your parents and stalking a dude? Oh, and kidnapping him in your underwear. That was it was a fucked up show. I don't even know what you're talking about. Oh, fuck, I could've killed those guys. Whatever. Heal up. Actually, no. Fuck those. Fuck those guys in particular. You're in my spot. Oh, good, I'm done. Let's start working on everything else. Trade post. Alright, first things first. No, we go for the bombers next. Are they just outside my range? Fuck! I can't use the bombers. Public school. Whatever, I can use the bombers against these guys. Gotta go. Bye, Megan. Bye-bye. I might lose my Gatling gun. Nope, that's not my Gatling gun. That's my artillery. Step back. Alright, go for the kill. Alright, next turn. Oh, three happiness. Maybe I should start focusing on that. A little bit. Go around and just buy up things that I need.
Have a great killing spree.
I will. Heal. Start transferring units down. Heal up. We got some workers. Great. You guys can start working on a road. You guys can head down. Next one. Live under the glorious Reader. Mamasa and the Netherlands are now allies. Okay, have fun. This time I can use my planes. That is this guy, and then it's just so you're aware, the other leaders have now heard the grim truth about you. They have publicly denounced us. No, you're not at war. You'll pay for this in time. I hate you, William. You're a piece of shit. Sweet, got some connections. Alright, I can't really attack these guys without having some serious recompression, so I'm gonna have to wait. But I can set up my dudes until I'm ready. More trading posts! Alright, that connection is done, so you can start working on this connection. Punch Willy right in his willy. Damn fucking straight, son. Science. Miracle. Just have to wait until everybody calms down. Go help these guys. Shut lot of work needs to be done here. A lot of work. Oh, there's some coal. And oil. Damn. Alright, next turn I should go buy a bunch of things to make everybody happy and stop hating me. Oh good, you're done. Road. You guys are done. Secret site. Whatever. Alright, let's go buy some stuff. First of all, you. Atomic theory, huh? I need some happiness. Alright, I should have enough happiness to deal with this guy now. I am Nebu of Babylon. Those fools say I'm a god, but they seem unlikely. Who are you?
I'm the real god of this world.
Dios bendiga aquellos
May the
que
blessings
lo
of heaven fall upon those Isabel who deserve them. De I'm Isabella of Spain. Yeah, thank you. Whoa! There's the rest of the world. Eventually I'll get to see them. Now that I know where they at! No, fuck off. I love your fucking throne, though, man. No, fuck off. Your guys are in my space. Railroad. Well, at least World Congress is found. Fuck off! I have all the luxuries in the world. Everybody loves me. Alright, time to end the world. For you, at least. You may have some good defense, but I have a lot more guys than you. Oh, good. The cocoa's done. Oh, good. The cocoa's done. Back to war, I guess. No, it's not next turn. Fuck that, man. I'm taking over that city now. Fire! Your petty rocks won't defeat me! Conquering. Everybody, yeah. Rock your body, yeah. Okay, it only leaves two city-states left in this continent. And then it's on me. Observatory, duh. I'm gonna put it on my wish list to get it on the next sale. Always looking for a new strategy game. Goddamn, always looking for a new strategy game. Civ is the strategy game of all time. Damn, son, how do you not get this already? Civ 6 was announced already. This person seemed to have calmed down, so these guys, so it's just literally these two that are fucking raging at me right now. Seems like this is the best city for it. Next turn. I'll probably be ending soon. Probably in about 15 minutes. Yay! Let us see. Wing Tower Plaza. Sleep, sleep, sleep. Hello, Scouts. Thank you. By the time I get over, my happiness will regrow. These things are slow. Get those city-states connected. Scouts aren't going to be able to go far. Happiness. Back streets, back. All I want.
Aparantoyan aliliron kito lawan ulo.
Fuck off. Good, more stuff is coming over here. Oh, wow.
Espero que este trato reciba su
bendición. She looks really cute. I gotta admit that she's a really cute queen. She looks very young and stuff like that. She looks like too young to be a queen. I'd like to know the backstory behind her. That feel when you want to take over the railway and Backstreet Boys stuck in your head. My city became religious. Fuck off with your die.
Fuck off.
I love your green fire, man. I really do. I kind of want it for myself, you know, but... Oh, look, everybody's coming to scout me out. Too bad I own the whole continent. They'll be like, whoa, this person's kind of just been living by themselves for a long-ass time, haven't they? Go around. He goes to work. Want me to build that road. Thanks, man. And these guys can work down here. Ooh, there's a lot more down here than I thought. Good, you guys are almost done. Almost there. And then there's one city-state, which I'll just boat over to. And then I have the whole continent to myself. Oh no, I'm trespassing. What will I ever do? Costs too much. I'll see him. The little guys working their little butts off. All right, man. Whoa, these things have never got moved. Fuck. I think I can reach them anyways. Yes. And captured. And next turn. I've spoken to the leaders about you. They need to know you're not trusted. Very well. I got some workers. Why don't you start building me a road? It's the end of the world as you know it. And I feel fine. So much land now, I don't know what to do with it. Oh my god, did that happen? Oh my god, those poor scouts. Alright, we're gonna go all to sleep. You're all done there? Alright, why don't you start working on more stuff? Mama Bassa, you are the last people alive. Ooh, you have dyes. Perfect. I need those. I'm so far ahead of everyone. No, fuck off. Day 168. The other ships have welcomed us as one of their own. Those poor fucking scouts, man. What have you done? Keep moving. And let's build that farm. Dude, I really love the fire and throne thing, but no, fuck off. Barbarians there? Where to put you? Trying to just get my happiness up. My happiness is very, very low right now. I can't believe there's an encampment this far into the game. That's really ridiculous. Alright, almost done, okay? After I take over this area, that's gonna be it for me. Thank you. Wow, I almost got the entire continent. Repair this. This has not been repaired at all. Alright. Okay. Alright, looks like we can start firing. Steady states? What steady states? They're all gonna die. One happiness. That's not good. Alright, so for the next few turns, I will be building up my armies again, and I have this entire land in my... very well. Ha! My score is 2,000, and the next level up is, like, not even 1,000. That's fucking amazing. Why does William have so many?
Here is something that may be helpful.
Alright, now I'd have some fun. That's okay, guys, I'm good. Where are you guys? I need to find you in the mists.
Wat begeert gij? Wat nu?
Want a little bit of, what do you want for this? Jesus fucking Christ. Shoes. Discuss? Stop spying on me.
Verschoon mij. Dat kunt genieten. Wat begeert gij? Wat nu?
Alright, that's one. Use the other.
Opa to kayunto. Opa buba. Datan pawe katito kitan. Toho toho tan. Utara.
I'm giving them gifts.
¿Y bien? Adelante. Desde luego que no.
Here's some gifts.
Adelante. Creo que es una obligación.
Alright. Minim. Dude, I like you. I love you a lot. Let's discuss, man.
Barsha Ebesh.
Thank you. Ah, another time. Okay. But
Barsha Ebesh.
Why don't I give you some gold?
Barsha Ebesh.
Actually, you know what? I'll give you one of my luxuries.
Barsha Ebesh.
I like you. Alright. My unit needs orders. Actually, all of them go in the water. Heal up. And next turn. Fix the land. The fire green guy. I like ya. Dude, he has this whole, like, green fire and medicine throne going on. I like it. My happiness seems fine for now, but I'll have to definitely bring it back up.
feel the trading post. Send you home. I would sell these guys, but I want to keep them for the next invasion. Still like ya. I may kill you and take over your entire country, but I like ya. That's a root connected. So I want you. The scouts are still there. Oh my gosh. That's so funny. Good, you're alright. Start working on it. I wish I could just, you know. I believe Mama Bosa is the last. No! There still be a cunt. Whatever. Oh, they have a harbor. Okay, so I don't need to worry about them. Why don't they have an icon over their head? I know what they are, it's just... Yeah, they are. I gotta go. I accept, man. Yeah. I love you. You're gonna be the last person I kill. Is it Babylon? I think it's Babylon, that's him. The guy with the green fire. Alright, it's a poo-poo. That's where you guys are gonna be stationed. And after that, that's gonna be the end of the stream. University. Oh, good, you guys are done too. I'm gonna make you work around here though. Did you guys fix it? Good. Yeah, it makes sense. I forgot to build a road here. Alright, one more turn, and then that's it for the stream. My happiness is going up though. As soon as the occupied cities calm down, I'll be back on track. Zoo.
Uh-oh, those Spanish scouts are being... Yeah. Good, you've done the first one. Prophet, Green Engineer. Are you? The guy who does... More money. Oops, I forgot to talk to...
I
forgive you. Everyone's spying on me. Okay, you guys finished the road. Now let's finish the city connection. Alright, you guys have a city connection. I don't know what's down there. But yeah, an entire continent is mine. Rejoice. So the next few turns is gonna be, well, I'm gonna save after I talk to everyone. Are you spying on me?
Wat begeert gij?
Here, take some of my gems.
Minum teres.
The bloodthirsty one? I am done with taking over just for a while.
A barja.
You must have incest? Here you go. Incest. Incest.
Tani.
Hello.
Opa to kayunto.
Utara.
Want some wine?
Yan arang tokito.
Yeah, no.
Y bien?
Oh, great, you again.
Adelante.
Girls like shiny things.
De acuerdo.
Alright, next turn and save. Damn, she's close by. My parents are yelling at me. Alright. Save game. And exit windows. Alright, everyone. That's gonna be it for tonight. I'm being yelled at. Have a good night, everyone. Bye-bye. Come on.